Hey, Shiv's his brother, she's her airsoft, and I've got a review for you today. It's a pistol, and it's on the Marui FN57 in flat dark red with the CQ flashlight, like LED lights, to go on the rail. And it's a new gas blower, so it has no hammer at the back. So, yeah, this is the unboxing. So, yeah. What comes with the gun? When you open your box, you'll get a small pack of Tokyo Marui BBs, which are good high quality, you can use this. You also get this tool, but I'm not too sure what it does, as everything's written in Japanese, so I don't really know what it does, so I can't see. But you'll get your 25 round magazine, and it's pretty big magazine, so yeah, and I would recommend getting a spare magazine for it if you're going to be using pistols to get a spare magazine. Then you also get your gun. The gun is very lightweight, and it also comes with a bung to put in your gun when it's not in use, so for safety reasons. And the flashlight, it is just push these levers down on each side and then just pull off and it'll come off the rail to the bottom of the gun. Flashlight is like, it works by pushing these down or up, so up, that'll turn on. And down, no, turn on, like that. So yeah, you just put it on like that, push those two down, and it goes on easily. So yeah, that is the unboxing video of the Tokyo Marui FN57. Thank you for watching. YouTube, this is now the video review of the Tokyo Marui FN57. The quality features that this gun has, it does have some ambidextrous features as for the safety, which is located right here. So you push that up, and when there's no light sign, red sign showing, it means it's safety, so you cannot pull the trigger. And on the other side, as you can see, it is located here as well. You can see it's successful. When the red light is shown, when the red dot is shown, pretty much, you can pull the trigger, so safety is off. The slide release, so the slide locks back. So if you lock the slide, you push this up, which locks the slide in. When you want the slide to go forward, you simply push it down. Well, it is that, so it gets locked in, and push that button down, and the slide will go forward. To take the top slide off, you have to push this, if you can see that, push that back, like that, and then just and then the front slide will slide off, but can't get behind it at the moment, so yeah. This gun will come with your CQ LED flashlight, which obviously goes under the gun. It is very powerful. I've used this in a game, and it's very good. So yeah, it's basically not much more about that. I mean, get this, I got this from Wolf Armories for £154 for my birthday, so yeah. But you can also go and order it from other places such as Red One Airsoft, but yeah. So that is the video review of Tokyo Marui FN by 7. Thank you for watching. Shooting test will be on the way next.
Hey YouTube, this is Bravo20SR, and today we're going to be doing the shooting test of the Tokyo Marui FN57, and we're going to be using 0.2 Devil Blaster BBs. So yeah, let's get straight to it. Let's get to the target. It'll obviously be on semi-automatic only, as it is a gas blowback pistol. Enjoy! You can see the grouping of the BBs were, I mean, there was one on the line of the middle, and then where they hit, there was three that hit in the same place here. One here, one here, one here, one here, one here, and one there. So that's for about 25-30 feet. That's pretty good for a Tokyo Marui FN57 gas blowback pistol. So just remember, always wear eye protection when you're playing airsoft, wherever shooting, and never take your airsoft guns outside or in public. So subscribe, rate, comment. This is Bravo20SR, thank you for watching.